used to believe there's a way that the world ought to be. That there was a code which I had to observe if a fella came chasing after me. That if he looked nice, that if he talked nice, that if his shirts were always white as snow, that if he knew how to treat a girl respectfully, then I would let him go. If you learn to keep your head held high, then that's all you need to know. Gaze together at the starry night, even have a tete-a-tete by candlelight, but that's as far as it can go. No, you don't just smile and pull your panties down when you have the chance of saying no. Once you've met them, you don't just let them. When you can always let them go. The first man I met was from Walton-on-Thames. He was all that a man ought to be. The next had a fortune in silver and gems, and the third was crazy for me. And as they looked nice, and as they talked nice, and as their shirts were always white as snow, and as they knew how to treat a girl respectfully, I said I'd let them go. That is how you keep your head held high, that is all you need to know. Yes, we gazed at the starry night, yes, we even had a meal by candlelight, but that's as far as it can go. Just smile and pull your panties down when you have the chance of saying no. Once you've met them, you don't just let them. When you can always let them go. Of the blue came a man who couldn't say please, and he didn't even knock as he opened my door, and to smell made me weak at the knees. He didn't talk nice, he didn't look nice, in fact he was uglier than sin. He didn't care if he treated me respectfully, and that's why I let him in. I had learned to keep my head held high, now I learned to hold it low. First we wandered through the starry night, then we even had a meal by candlelight, and it somehow had to be so. Yes. Sometimes glad to pull.